future of Virginia Tech basketball has never been brighter. I, personally, have never been more excited about Tech hoops. What's going to be a lot of fun for this is this group, one day will turn back and go, I remember when it started, and this team, and we're going to win games this year. It's not always going to be easy, but when we're looking back a few years from now, we're going to turn back and look at this team and go, that's where it started. That's where we changed the culture. And there's a lot of good basketball history here, but let's face it, we're going to move up those standings and do it. But we're all together, and no one of us is as strong as all of us. And if Hokie Nation is pulling in the same direction, we can't be beaten.
In Swahili, the word Virginia means to build, to construct. So isn't that ironic, right? I don't know that you can hear it. But how do we Virginia is each person takes their turn pulling a block. Makes sense, right? But the winner is the person that didn't pull the block. Doesn't that seem ironic? My nature is to want to grab and let me control it. But in this game, I can take it. And if I mess it up, the other person wins. What other game have we ever played that's like that? I can't tell you when you pick up a piece how important you are. And I can't tell you that are you on the bottom, are you in the middle, are you on the top? But for whatever reason, you guys are here tonight. And in our hearts, not mine, in our hearts, we're very appreciative of that. That's not coach speak. That's emotionally the truth. We're not going to necessarily win because we have the best coach. We're not going to necessarily win because we have the best players. We're not necessarily going to win because we have the best staff. We're going to win because of how we attack and the mentality in which we attack. But I want you guys to be a part of it. This is real life. These are real children that are on their way to becoming men. These are real children that at some point, someday, will be in here. Just like you, just like KK, they'll be in here. And they will look back, and they'll feel just like some of you do. I don't feel that. Winning will be a byproduct of how we win. Not on the floor, off the floor. Not on